Hey, what is going on, guys? We are checking out the Spec Ops The Line demo. This is one of those games I was considering picking up in June. It comes out June 26th, along with, I believe, The Amazing Spider-Man. I think that comes out the same day on the 26th of June. And I'm adjusting my screen size now, which is something you really don't see in a lot of demos. I don't know what's going on with this game. But it's a nice touch. Let's see, gamma, we can turn that up a little bit. And filter, this is actually, oh, that's pretty cool. You can make it like vintage and it'll make it like not as crisp as, or as vibrant. Well, I guess, yeah. We're just gonna go with default so I don't have to mess around with settings, because one thing that I've learned is that different games have different presets when it comes to like lighting and stuff like that, and you really have to experiment when you go into your when you're editing your videos in Sony Vegas or whatever program you use. You really have to pay attention to that, and it also depends on your TV. So when you guys if you're getting into YouTube and you see someone giving you advice on render settings, I mean, render settings are pretty much the same, but for the video effects that, you know, affect sharpness or lighting or brightness or the color, you really want to make sure that you're adjusting them yourself, because your TV is going to also determine, because this is coming straight from your TV. So we're just going to hop into the demo here, and here we go. And new game, and let's just do combat ops. This is the first time I'm playing this demo, so we'll see how this goes. Hopefully it isn't terrible. There's a chopper coming. Where is it? Well, we're being shot at. Okay. I think a little bird should be able to outrun a Black Hawk. I think that's pretty much what happens. Alright, we got a little helicopter sequence here, and we're just gonna shoot all these guys down. And there that guy goes. There he is. Next, there we go. Oh, never mind, he went behind the building. Oh, that's not good. That's, I wonder if that was scripted. I wonder if these like little things are scripted. Let's see what this one does. I don't, cause that seemed to be a little too well timed for my taste. And where's this guy going? Yeah, I think these are scripted. Pretty sure. Wish this guy would die. I shot the pilot out. How are they still moving? I wish this guy would die. Seriously. Yep, this is all scripted. Nope. I had high expectations on this plane. It's fine. I don't really care. Oh, hello. Okay. Well, that sucked. That was like straight from Modern Warfare 3. Okay. Let me not be judgmental.
Is John Conrad the greatest man I ever served with? Well, I don't know. Remember when the first storms hit Dubai? You're probably all safe and sound at home watching TV. Instead of coming home, he volunteered his entire battalion to help with the evac. Rumor is Conrad was ordered to abandon the city. He defied that order, and the 33rd stood with him. Last thing we heard out of Dubai was that Conrad was leading a caravan of survivors out of the city. That was 6 months ago. Then, 2 weeks ago, we picked up this transmission.
This is Colonel John Conrad, United States Army. Evacuation of Dubai has been a complete failure. Death toll.
And that's one of the things about this game I really like. The story is, it seems really good. It seems like it's straight out of a book. And those tend to be the best stories in terms of campaigns for games. So I am looking forward to that.
Mission critical?
No, sir.
Then take it up the chain, Sergeant.
Roger that. Lieutenant Adams.
I hear you, Sergeant. What's your status?
Status is chafed, sir.
You say chafed, Sergeant?
Yes, sir. A local airborne insurgency has infiltrated the U.S. zone designated as my pants. Sir.
Okay.
Jackass.
Gentlemen, welcome to Dubai.
Yep. It's still dead.
Yet to be seen, Sergeant.
You got a lock on that transmission?
Yes, sir. About 800 yards away.
And we're 800 yards away from seeing who's more full of shit. You or Intel?
Wow.
How did this guy know it was 800 yards away? Does he have augmented reality? I mean, I don't understand how that works. And hopefully, this is a third-person shooter, cover-based, so I'm just going to see, and let me pause right here. I need to turn off my notifications, because I don't like those popping up in-game.
Alright, remember, this place has been designated a no-man's land. Means we're not supposed to be here, so let's do this by the books, okay?
Roger, Dodger.
Okay, grab some cover.
Okay, so this is pretty similar to Ghost Recon, except the right thumbstick is the shoulder swap, and I don't know what the... left thumbstick is crouch. B is melee. And X is probably reload. I don't want to shoot.
What happens in Dubai stays in Dubai. Come on, let's just find a way down.
You got it.
Okay, B is vault when you're on cover. And I guess we're supposed to rappel down these. I don't.
That's enough, Lugo.
You're just keeping it light, boss.
Yeah, I don't need light. I need you focused on the mission.
What mission? We're basically poking a dead dog with a stick.
We have those antelope.
Locate survivors. Leave the city immediately. Radio command from outside the storm wall. Send in the cavalry. You go home.
Hey, did you guys hear that?
You fucking with us?
I am hurt that you'd even ask.
Ain't nobody here, man.
Sounds like the transmission.
Huh. Could have sworn I heard somebody.
Come on, let's just get this over with.
Hey! Anyone out there? Soccer says what?
Leave it alone. No one's out there.
Then what the fuck are we doing here?
Lugo's got a point.
Oh, you're taking his side now?
When he's right, he's right.
Hey, command wants us to look around, we look around.
I don't know. Sounds like a waste of three stone-cold, ruggedly handsome Delta operators such as ourselves.
Think of it as a paid vacation.
Well, for future reference, I prefer my beaches with a 3-to-1 sexy lady dead body ratio.
Lugo, do you ever actually hear the shit coming out of your mouth?
No, I do not, sir. I find it messes with my rhythm.
Alright, so there's a lot of talking.
It does feel like we're being watched.
This is Colonel John Conrad.
Someone should see how sexy
United States Army.
Well, this looks like the place.
Attempted
evacuation. Okay, so here we go. This is...
Whatever it is.
Failure.
What's that supposed to mean?
The convoy's
it's a distress beacon, but it ain't military. Someone built this out of spare parts.
Any idea who?
No, not
Walker, you better come see this.
Oh, fuck.
That's putting it lightly.
Sorry about that. It's my phone.
Body looks fresh.
It is. Even worse, he's 33rd.
Who did this?
Probably the same people been ghosting us.
Well, that doesn't answer the question.
Don't worry. I think we're about to find out.
Okay, let's move that off to the side. And now we got some combat going on.
My name is Captain Martin Walker. We're looking for survivors.
Why? So you can kill us too?
Got four guys.
You speak Farsi? Maybe we can understand each other better. I got in Torim half Bezanim.
Good call, Lugo.
This could go south real fast.
Any
ideas? Bus over there? It's filled with sand. Push comes to shove, shoot out the windows. Might give us an advantage.
Hey,
you
need the damn 33rd?
Okay. Yeah, they said shoot them. I didn't really have a choice. Okay. So, the shooting doesn't seem that bad. It feels... Actually, the shooting really feels good. I'm not gonna, and the sliding, that's, oh, the sun, oh, this is a nice little sun glare right there, that's, and there's supposed to be some type of, some team element, and I'm gonna switch out to my pistol so I don't run out of ammo, but there's supposed to be, like, some squad orders, and something like that. Okay, here we go. This is what I'm looking for. That was the worst grenade I've ever seen in my life. That was so bad.
Lugo, take him out.
Yes, sir.
Okay. That'll work.
Take him down. Target neutralized.
Pistol weapon. And the pistol, it doesn't seem like a pistol. It feels like something else. I don't know. It's not a really lot of kick, but it does seem like it's putting people down pretty fast. Taking cover, but what is this? A Lambo right here? Okay, here we go. Oh, okay, there we go. Melee enemies will stand up again, blah, blah, blah.
Thought we were rescuing people. The hell was that?
Whoa there. Explosions. Oh, this sun glare is ridiculous. This, man.
Lugo, distance.
About 100 yards away.
Let's move.
How is this guy estimating where people are without augmented reality? This is ridiculous. Because I kind of understand, because he's not like pulling out a computer or something or anything like that. Oh, okay. Why would you do that? What? Oh, okay. I did not mean to do that. I tried to take cover. This cover's a little messy. And I am... How are you pinned down? Are you serious? They're all shooting at me. This is... Let's see what they actually do. Okay, they actually shot him this time.
Focus your fire!
Target eliminated. Thank you. You guys are doing something. This guy is bleeding out. Let's just shoot him in the face. Shoot him in the face. It's all good. I do like the music for this game. It's pretty,
Alpha, if you can hear me, we're approaching your
pretty
position.
Nice.
Are you hurt? Is anyone else with you?
There's four of us. We're okay, but we're running out of ammo. Can't keep them back for much longer.
Okay, stay cool. We're almost there.
What do we got?
Our guys are pinned down in the fuselage.
We ain't been spotted yet. Might want to equip silencers.
Good call. Take them out
before they see us. Oh, hello, silencers. Hello. Okay, I'm trying to shoot this guy. Okay, they got that guy. What if I, can I put a silencer on my pistol? Oh, I can. Oh. Oh, this game just got really, really good. Just for the silencers. Okay. So, we are looking at... Okay, I'm... this is starting to piss me off a little bit. Okay, this is really not good cover.
Get your rifle on my target! There! Reloading!
Shoot him, Lugo! Come on, Lugo. Oh, come, you are like the definition of... Oh, crap, was that an RPG? Oh, my life. My life almost ended. Run out of ammo. I don't want to rush him with my pistol. Oh, double kill. Hello. And that was pretty sweet.
Target neutralized.
All right, so we're heading up here. Let me grab this AK. Let me see if I can throw a silencer on this. Oh, it just switches between burst and auto. That's not really what I wanted. And I think they just killed two Delta guys.
Keep your head on a swivel. They could be anywhere. Shotgunner! He's moving up! Target down!
I wanna tell them to flash or something. I don't understand why I can't just tell them to and I think that if they added something like that, this game would be a lot better. I don't know. I just feel like it. Okay, and it slows down for headshots or something. I don't know. Oh, crap. See, this would be the perfect opportunity to tell them to flash the room.
Threat eliminated.
I mean, that would have been perfect, though, but they obviously, I don't know, that's just weird.
You're gonna have to talk fast, boss, he's fading.
We're here to help. Just stay with me, alright?
Forget me. They took McPherson. You gotta find him.
We will, but I need you to tell me where they took him. All right, good. And what about Conrad? Is he still alive? God damn it.
Lugo, okay. Mark the bodies on tech. Adams, check outside for tracks.
I want to know what the hell is going on in this city.
I mean, because why would you stun a bus and then you can't stun an airplane? Like, that's ridiculous. But, I don't know. That's just how I feel about it. Hopefully, they do something about the tactical orders, because that really didn't make any sense to me, but it's whatever.
We were looking for Conrad, but ended up finding a lot more.
This is the end of the demo?
The civil war had erupted. The city was tearing itself apart.
It's just in. An unwarranted assault on the 33rd today means, you guessed it, an end to the ceasefire.
Not only do they got people here, they got a fucking DJ.
Let me go on record and say this shit just got weird.
Dubai was in chaos. It was bad enough that the refugees and the 33rd were at each other's neck. We learned the refugees were being led by an American CIA agent.
Where's the soldier? The one we took from the plane?
Downstairs, sir.
But now, they both wanted us dead.
That sucks.
Was only the beginning.
Oh my god.
What's wrong?
I'm picking up something. You guys need to hear it.
Patch it through.
What is your name and designation?
Agent Daniel, CIA.
Good. Why did you and your men come to Dubai in attendance?
We're looking for survivors.
Okay. Looks like he's telling the truth. We can begin.
That's enough, Logan.
Yes, sir.
Can you trace the signal's origin?
I already did. It's coming from over there.
Okay, so, oh, we're not done with the demo. Hello. Okay, so this is pretty long.
If the 33rd's broadcasting this shit, it's for a reason.
Think it's bait?
It hooked us.
Fair.
Which way are we headed? Oh, we're going forward? Okay. Oh, we're on. Okay. This doesn't look good. Where are we going? Oh, we're going this way. Okay.
Signal's coming from down there. Way down.
33rd's dangling a long line. Time to reel it in.
You know this is a trap.
Absolutely. The whole city's gone crazy. Daniels might be our only hope of sorting this mess out.
I hate you can't shoulder swap out of zooming in. It just seems like this game just has a bunch of really bad mechanics. I mean, the gunplay is pretty nice, but it's just some minor things that they really need to look at. Obviously, the commands, those need to be like completely relooked at. And then smaller things like trying to shoulder swap outside of zooming in and it doesn't work. So I don't know, it's just something about this game. And we're gonna head downstairs, and that zip line was just conveniently there. That was like,
Bradley, you got any gum? Here you go, last piece. I don't want to take your last piece, dude. Take it. Stole it off the bed's head. Oh well, fuck that guy.
And for some reason never mind, there we go.
You know, with all the shit going on,
silencers on. Take him out.
Just gonna have them shoot them. And that was pretty efficient, even though that guy just looked at his teammate get shot in the face, or his bro get shot in the face, and he totally didn't even turn around. Also, it does tell me I have grenades now.
Go ahead, Corporal. Operation Reclamation has suffered max casualties.
Hold your fire until I give the word.
No longer a threat. Remaining Gray Fox members in vicinity. Be prepared.
What about the civilians? Did we get them out in time?
Some. 30, maybe 40. We don't know yet.
God damn it. Forgive them, for they know not what they do.
What was that, sir?
Nothing, Corporal. Tell the tower we are already broadcasting. We're ready for them.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, has Lieutenant Bradley reported in yet?
No, sir.
Go check the stairwell. See what's holding them up.
Yes, sir.
So that guy's heading this way. I'm gonna need them to take out that guy.
Okay, put him down.
Tried to do that a little more stealthy, but it didn't work out that way. And Oh, that grenade. It didn't even follow the line of the grenade that I had tried to throw. And then, like, kind of... Oh, that's another thing.
Bottom floor is swarming with tangos. Move!
Okay, so they can't come up this way, so there's only one way up here. All of them? Oh, we got one more guy. Hello. Oh, in the nuts. Hello. I saw a UMP-45 over here. Can I throw a silencer on this? Are they going to let me do that? Oh, no, they're not. Okay, that is fine. I'd rather have this UMP than this pistol. Anyway, we got more guys coming.
Focus your fire on the guy with the shotgun.
Thank you.
Throwing frag.
Oh, hello.
Hostile down.
Is that all? Are we done here? Excellent, excellent, okay. I can't wait, this Max Payne comes, oh crap.
Concentrate fire!
He's down!
Cover me, I'm reloading!
See, and now I want to tell them to do the stun thing, but they can't do it. Because it's
target
not
behind the stove. Focus on him. Enemy down.
Frag out.
I don't know. There's just a lot of this game is like.
I don't know. Someone's obviously calling the shots around here.
It's gotta be the guy on the radio.
Shit. You think?
It would explain why Dubai's gone batshit.
Good point.
All right, we're gonna rappel down here, and. I know I sound like I'm complaining. It's just so many things in this game that could have been done better.
Hold up. I got snipers.
Okay. What are we going to do about that? Because I don't have a sniper rifle. Oh, never mind. Never mind.
They're waiting for us. If we cross now, we're dead.
Okay, so I can switch between the zooms for this. And... let's give Lugo something to shoot at. We got two guys there. Got one guy here. And this guy is, like, looking over here. He's a terrible sniper. You are terrible at your job. Let's give Lugo these guys over here.
Start us off, Lugo.
Copy. I'll get him.
Target neutralized!
How did I shoot that guy? Seriously doing this? Oh, hello. You missed.
Adios.
And I guess we're gonna have to make our move now. There's another sniper. I don't know where he is. I'm trying to follow his laser sight, and it seems... oh, there he is. I keep pulling
Adios.
To the left.
I think we're clear. So let's move up. Keep your eyes peeled.
Helicopter. Oh, I almost fell. Oh, no, I almost fell off again. And refill our ammo. Clear these guys out. Oh, but they killed them as soon as I, okay, that's cool. And they still haven't shot this guy yet, which is starting to really piss me off. And this guy is still alive. Take this silencer off. I don't need this.
Got one.
See. Okay, Lugo moved up. And now he's running back. I don't know why. I don't Ah, I wish it...
Focus on my target!
Actually, you know what?
Take out that goddamn sniper!
Oh, come on, are you serious? People are getting down. Ah, oh, I got my stupid ass. Oh, okay, I'm about to die. Hover because I'm probably better at this than the CPU or the AI is. I don't know where to shoot with so many people. It's like, alright.
Reloading! Keep an eye out!
Long range target. Put him down.
Hostile down!
Got guys jumping off roofs. Guys can, oh, they, oh, hello. How did you? How are you not shooting at me? Are you serious? I got 16 bullets left. Oh, that should have been a collateral. Oh, fuck. My bad, Lugo. Okay, they moved. Oh, no one told me we were moving up. Okay. I really need ammo for my M4 because trying to take all these guys out with a sniper rifle is not the move right now. Had him in my
Get a flashbang in there.
Okay, that kind of just pissed me off. I know there should be. He's gone. Shot that guy in the nuts. How is he still walking?
Got one.
Come on. These guys are doing parkour off of roofs. This is the craziest shit I've seen. Shot that guy in the nuts. He better get down. That's right.
Not all of them? Clear. Clear. Then we keep moving.
Oh, we got a saw here. We can grab this. Unless I find some more M4 ammo, which I don't think I am.
Okay. Gotta re-up.
And we're gonna head up these stairs and check over here. There's nobody. So we're completely clear right here.
No. I'm done answering questions. You have to let me speak to Conrad.
Oh really?
Why would they just be publicly broadcasting torture like this? What is
can hold out? Not much longer.
These guys just happen to know where they're going. Oh, crap.
Target neutralized.
Good thing I have this saw. Does anybody know how heavy a saw is? How would he be able to lift this up with one hand and shoot it? That was terrible. That should have been handled differently, but whatever. It's a game, I don't really care.
Concentrate fire!
I think I shot that. I should think if I shot that guy, that was a pretty sexy ass shot. And these guys have no type of aim. Oh, this is ridiculous. The AI needs to be fixed. Let's pick up this M4 again. I don't want the saw. I want the scout tactical, right? And then we can refill our ammo. And
on the
Bam. I don't know why I got a slow-mo for that grenade, but I'll take it. These guys are oh, look at that.
Decide he isn't worth the trouble.
And zipline. And I'm doing this with my hands. Don't Delta operators have like some type of equipment for going down zip lines? I mean, using your hands. I mean, those gloves probably would have torn. Did somebody break something? It sounded terrible.
Come on, through the building.
I don't like this.
Traveling with the 33rd. Weird guy. And he didn't want loose in a firefight.
Am I going up or am I going to the...
completely. Figure out why.
No, I'm going... Okay, we're going this way.
Looks like that trust finally caught up with him.
So what makes you think he's the same guy?
Oh, it's his voice.
Liar's Lair.
Signal's still shit. We gotta go further down.
And this room's kind of like tilted sideways. And okay, obviously we're not doing a combat situation here since I can't aim or my reticle isn't showing up. And we're gonna try to.
Let's find a way out of here.
Door up ahead. Gotta be the exit.
Whenever you say that, it's normally not. Something's gonna happen. Yep, I knew it. Oh, hello. Oh,
Walker.
That sucks.
Captain Walker, can you hear me?
Oh, it's Conrad.
Carl. It's clear the 33rd is no longer acting as part of the U.S. Army.
CIA's been here for God knows how long trying to clean it up.
I know, there's a lot of you asking the same question right now. Why? There was no reason for any of this.
We were looking for survivors.
Well, you found some. It's a bitch, ain't it?
This is bad, Walker.
No shit. If we're gonna sort this out, we need to find John Conrad.
You didn't actually think we'd just let you walk in here, did you?
That's enough!
You chose this, not us.
This war is over. Dubai will be evacuated. And you will tell me what happened to John Conrad.
Okay, so I'm gonna guess that's the end of the day. Oh, never mind.
Edge of everything. But this you already know. The rest you'll have to see for yourself. Welcome to Dubai, gentlemen.
Okay, so that is the end of the demo. Like I said, June 26th. If you guys are interested in seeing something like this, I don't really like this game just based off the demo, but if you guys want to see more, I'll consider picking it up and doing a series on it on June 26th. And we're back at the main menu, so we're running, this is actually a 40, what was that, a 30 something minute demo, 30, I guess I want to say 35 or something, but we are officially done. So I'm gonna go work on some other things and I will catch you guys hopefully, I mean, if you guys, whatever, I'll just see you guys later.